So here we are in Richmond Park on this wonderful, wonderful, beautiful sunrise morning, hoping to catch some rutting deer, because that is always exciting to film and photograph. Last time I caught rutting deer was just by accident. I just came here randomly and they were in that season, so it was amazing. I got some of my favorite wildlife photos on that day, and hoping to get some more today and also catch it on film. But yeah, it's a wonderful sunrise. Oh, that's overexposed, but yeah, there we go. I'm here with my favorite assistant. So yeah, hoping to get some good stuff today.
They're rutting, yes.
When we came back to the park after having breakfast and checking out of the hotel, it was full of people and Rutting was nowhere to be found. After walking around for a while and seeing the deer being chased around by people everywhere, we decided to just sit down a decent distance away from a smaller group of deer and see what happens. A few of the deer slowly approached us and then the most magical thing happened. One of them came within just a few meters of us, on its own accord, and lied down. To me, this is one of the most amazing feelings, a wild animal being comfortable in my presence. Though these deer are very accustomed to humans, they definitely still shy away from people, and to have one look so comfortable so close is unforgettable. Each of the few times I've visited Richmond Park to take photos of deer, I had this idea of getting an image of one of these beautiful animals with those city blocks in the background, showing this amazing place where wild and urban come together. And I can say I got a few nice shots portraying that on this visit.
Goodness, that was tiring. So we've been in and out of the park three times since sunrise, and I'm carrying a lot of gear, as usual. And my goodness, I can barely walk. Are you tired, Vanda?
Yes, I'm very tired, but not as much as you. Just having my
little
backpack.
Yeah, she was helping me film the whole time, and oh, that was so tiring. So we came here to see the deer rutting, right? And we did get some in the very early morning when we just got here right next to sunrise. And they were rutting pretty well, but they were like lit with some harsh light and I wasn't really happy with it. And I thought I'd get a lot more of it. But then we went to have breakfast and we came back and there were tons of people here. And they just didn't feel like rutting, I think, in that situation. And we just got a couple of playful ruts after that. But nothing really visceral, you know? So, but let's see what we get in the edit. If I got some good photos, hopefully I got some good clips for that, of that as well. But yeah, let's see what we get.
hotel. Does anyone else have problems like this? I kinda need to pee.
Some good stuff today. Oh Jesus, that hurt. But yeah, let's see what we get.